guys, this is Brian Olay, and today I'm here with Acrobatic Arts. I will be showing you and teaching you some tips on how to do a windmill to chest roll. To start the trick, I do go onto my elbow, and then once I get my foot to the end of the circle, I push up onto my shoulder to grip my hand to the floor and then roll through and push up. The first step would be to make sure that you can draw half a circle with your foot. After your foot gets to the back, make sure that you go over your shoulder and roll through. Once your foot reaches that point, make sure to lift your hips up and go over your shoulder to then roll through your stomach.